Hey guys, before I open up this base set booster box, I wanted to say if anybody out there is going through mental health struggles, issues, depression, there is always somebody to talk to, so please do not be scared to bring it up and talk about it. That is what I'm here for. That is what your family and friends are here for, especially the Grant Halliburton Foundation, which is why I'm opening up this booster box in the first place for a former friend and classmate of mine named Grant Halliburton back in 2005. Was struggling through bipolar disease and committed suicide when he was 19 years old. His parents set up the Grant Halliburton Foundation to help out those teens and young adults that are struggling in everyday life with mental health issues and depression. If you would like to donate for this cause, I will be leaving a link in the description below as well as on screen right now so you can donate to this cause, which will get you in a giveaway to where you can win actual 3 sealed booster packs from this specific box, Sun and Moon pre-release boxes, and a lot more amazing sealed Pokemon cards and products. But the best part is you are supporting an amazing cause, an amazing foundation for a friend of mine from way back when. So let's get to the opening. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Leonhart. We're more than a channel, we're a community. I know it's finally here and I am beyond excited, as I'm sure you guys are too. That is my base set booster box opening. This box is worth around $1,600 US, but we are finally going to open it up together and I am so excited. But what I'm even more excited about is the fact that we are doing this for a great cause, not just a former friend and classmate of mine, but the Grant Halliburton Foundation is helping those around the world that are going through mental health struggles, depression, bipolar disease. There is a way out and we can make a difference together. We have already raised over $800 of my $5,000 US goal and I am ecstatic. That was before this video even went up, but you guys can make a difference right now by going to the link on screen as well as in the description below and entering not only to win the base set booster packs and all the other fun stuff, but to make a difference in this world, which I couldn't be more grateful about. Working with the Grant Halliburton Foundation, they do absolute amazing things. And just before I begin opening up this box, if you cannot donate, which is perfectly fine, you still have a chance at winning 1 of 3 base set booster packs from this specific box. And that is simply to subscribe to this channel, Leonhart, like this specific video, and comment below stating that you'd like to enter all the winners for all the prizes, which will be 14 prizes plus the 3 booster packs for people on here. So all of those winners will be announced on a video on my channel on February 27th, I believe, or right around that time. I will also be doing random shout outs to people that donate in general, so be sure to donate for that. And I will personally be messaging the winners as well. So there's tons of prizes to be given out, but we're doing it for the amazing cause for a friend, former classmate, and I can't thank everybody enough for joining me in this special day. And by special, I mean crazy, because I'm doing a collector's sin and I am opening up this sealed base set booster box. Now, if you're a collector, you may wanna look away right now. Actually, I just remembered, this is pretty big too, because 100% of the ad revenue for the next 30 days of this video will be going to the foundation. I will not be taking any of the revenue for this video, so please be sure to share this video, show your friends, family, and let's make a difference together. So thank you everybody for that, but I don't even know how to break into this thing. This is madness. So I'm just, oh my gosh. Goodbye money. All right, well, we're doing it for a good cause. We're doing this for a good cause. Oh, even this like wrapping right now is worth money. Oh my gosh, this is still like, get ready for the nostalgia right now. I'm making sure everything is recording. Oh my gosh, look at that. Hold on, we need to do this. We always need to. Smells like minty cardboard. There's Charizard holos. We are going Charizard hunting. So let me begin by taking out these packs very gently. Do not fall. Oh, David Blaine has nothing on me right now because, all right, so I'm gonna gently put the first packs over here, put these packs over here. This is insane to be opening this box. Let's see. I think you can do like something with the box. Or let's see. Hold on. Here we go. Oh, it pops out like that. And then bam. So this is what the box looks like when it used to be in stores. And that's how you would do it. You would be able to go pick up a bunch of these. But look at that right there. This is so crazy. To be, look at it, look how many base set booster packs are in here, completely sealed. Okay, so I'm just gonna go through and I wanna pick six. These will be the ones that I'll be giving away on here and if you donate as well. So here's one, here is another Venusaur, and then from this side, another one, Venusaur. I'll do all the artworks so you have a chance at winning the artwork. So here they are, all six. This is all the, I'm crazy. I am very crazy right now. Here are all the booster packs, six that I'll be giving away. I'm gonna put these to the side. All right, and these are the ones that I'll be opening up right now. So let me make sure I got everything. We got it, let's do this. Hopefully during this video, you've taken the time to donate. For myself doing this, so hopefully you do for the cause. Whoa, what is that? There's a little star at the side right here where it says trademark. I don't know if I've noticed that before. Are these air packs? No, they're not air packs, but the air packs would be the ones that have the little triangles at the side. So anyway, here we go. Let's do this right now. I'm gonna try to open these up so I can save the actual packs itself, and let's see if I can remember the card trick. I'm not exactly sure, so I'll start off with two at the very front, and let us begin this base set box opening. Here we go. Pokedex, Kadabra, Abra, Voltorb. This is so cool! The cards are actually in great condition as opposed to how they make them nowadays. Coughing, Energy. Energy again! Devolution Spray is the rare and a Machoke is the final card. So I think I need to do maybe one more card trick, or four. Let's try four. Oh, look at, it's just so cool to be holding these packs again. It's just like a completely different feeling to be able to go back when I was younger and you would go to the store. If only I had known, I would have bought out the entire store, or at least I would have tried and not been successful. So, oh, I completely did the card trick wrong on this one, so I apologize for that one. This is not going the best well so far. So Dragonair is the rare in that pack. War Turtle, Seal, Revive is the trainer. Onix, Rattata, Pikachu, ooh, Pikachu Yellow Cheeks, Potion, Doduo, Psychic Energy, and a Water Energy. So I'm gently placing these cards back over here. I'm kind of just going to go through like both packs at one, so I'm not just staying on one half of packs and the other half. I'm actually doing a very nice job of actually opening up these packs and not destroying it. All right, let's see if I did the card trick right this time. If I knew math, I would have become a doctor. Growlithe, Dewgong. Oh, this is such an awesome card. Haunter is one of my favorite Pokemons out there. Bulbasaur, Squirtle, that is my favorite one, courtesy of Squirtle in the background. Drowsy, Abra, Ghastly, Energy, and the rare is a Pidgeotto non-holo, but Pidgeotto is also one of my favorite Pokemon, so I can't complain. We are in search right now of the very first holographic pull of this box. We will pull holographics. Not knowing which ones exactly, but we will pull them. They are in the box. I forgot exactly how many come in a box, but let's do this. Hashtag Magikarp Army. Energy Retrieval. Charmeleon. Maybe that we will pull Charizard. Coughing. Starmie. Poliwag. Vulpix. Sandshrew. Energy and the rare is... Yes! Yes! What a way, I am falling back right now. What a way to begin this opening. We got one of my favorite cards, a Zapdos holographic card. Oh, that is awesome. The shininess, it's actually not as shiny as I would have thought, but it's just, it's a completely different type of holographic card than they have these days, but what a waste. Zapdos is one of my favorite legendary Pokemon. I'll go through the pulls at the very end, but what a way to begin this base set booster box for the Grant Halliburton Foundation. Please remember to go donate if you can. Anything helps. We are doing such good with it, and remember, you can always speak up if anything is ever wrong. Dewgong, Farfetch'd, Arcanine, Pidgey, Bill, draw two cards, Voltorb, Koffing, Ponyta, Psychic, Lightning in the rare. No way, that's 2 for 2! Raichu, and look at that baby. Raichu is shiny. This guy, you need to get out your sunglasses because this one is shiny. Oh, can we just show this together? Right there, here he comes. Zapdos flying in right now. The Zapdos and a Raichu holo. Oh my gosh. We gotta go for the turkey here. That is getting 3 strikes in a row, or in Leonhart's case, getting 3 holographic cards in a row. Can we do it? Oh, and if you're a collector of like the packs in general, you can also let me know. Maybe I'll do a little sell them and donate that money to the charity as well. Plus Power, Charmeleon, Kadabra, Gust of Wind, Bulbasaur, Squirtle, Drowsy, Abra, Energy, and a Imposter Professor Oak card. He thinks he's all rad and tad and cool, but what he doesn't know is he's not a holographic card, so Leonhart doesn't care about him. I don't talk to myself in the third person always. All right, look at that pack. It's just so cool. I would have not have even opened this box up if it wasn't for the donations that you guys are making to this charity, for the ad revenue that I'll be donating to the charity. I haven't really even said anything about it. Like, Grant was not only one of the most positive guys I've ever seen. Like, no matter what he was going through in life, I would see him in the hallways or hanging out with him. He would always seem so, like, having that positive spirit, so carefree. And he was always just a kind guy. And he would always say hi. And little did you know, he was part of the inspiration for the naming of my YouTube channel. My name is Leon in real life, but Leonhart is the name of my channel. And one time when I went over to Grant's house, we played Final Fantasy VIII, or multiple times, the game Final Fantasy VIII that came out in 1998. And he dressed up as Squall Leonhart, the main character from that game. And he, ever since then, he just reminded me of the character Squall from the game. He was such a cool dude. And so whenever I saw him in the hall, he would always call me, he called me Squall or Leon something. And so when I was thinking of the name of my channel, or at least when I made this YouTube account back in 2006, I came up with Leonhart, and he was partially for that. So thank you, man. I'm getting too emotional over here. So let's continue this opening. And another Pidgey Odo. Oh no, at least we can get, call ourselves the Pidgey Odo army right now. I mean, I love the Magikarp army and stuff, but I guess I'll go into it a little bit later, but it's about kind of just life in general, but I'll get into that a little bit later. Maybe if we can pull some Charizard over here, or a Blastoise, or a Venusaur, any of those will do. Ivysaur, Staryu, Metapod, Nidoran, Switch, Diglett, Energy and the rare is a computer search. So actually, I'm just gonna go into it right now, so because I don't want to forget it. So my 10-year high school reunion, yes, I know I'm very old, my 10-year high school reunion was last year in September, I believe. And I get there, and there's people that I haven't seen in how many years. But it was just so crazy because I wasn't the cool kid in high school. If there was such a thing, I kind of just always was like a free-spirited person. I liked hanging out with people from whatever groups you were in, everything. And I get there, and to be honest, I was so nervous when I went there just to see people that I haven't seen in so long. But I couldn't tell you how amazing and nice and welcoming everybody was. It was just, I started like crying there, tearing up because of just how amazing it was. Dugtrio is the rare because, you know, we're younger and we're growing up and you just kind of, people kind of just mature and you kind of just reach that age where you're just like who cares anymore? Like just everybody's welcome in your life. And so what really got me there was when Grant Halberton's parents actually got up in front of everybody and they gave out like a poster and artwork of art, because Grant was an amazing artist. He wrote poetry and everything. And they gave that poster. I tried looking for it so I can show you guys, but I could not find it. But they got up in front of everybody and spoke about Grant and their foundation. I had to like leave because I was really tearing up at that point. But another trainer? Oh my gosh. All right, come on. All right, positive happy face. This is my happy face right now. But they got up there and that only reaffirmed to me that I must do something to help out not only in Grant's memory, but to help out the foundation and everybody else out there that is going through struggles in life. It gets better and we can get better together. So, Gust of Wind, Bulbasaur, Squirtle, Drowsy, Abra, Energy, and an Electrode. Wow, so not only did we not get my turkey, so if you're hungry right now, we have not gotten a holographic pull in a while, but looking optimistically, that must mean that we should be getting some, at least in those packs in the back right there. So Magmar, Machoke, Professor Oak, Onix, Staryu, Doduo, Magnemite. There is a Bill! Yay! Draw two cards. Energy, and... Oh my gosh! We did it! We did it! Okay, I don't believe in superstition, guys. But if Grant was out there listening right now, not that he would care at all about Pokemon cards or anything, but we pulled a Charizard holographic card. My hair has got to be looking very nice right now, but we did it, guys. I can't believe we finally pulled a Charizard holographic card. This box is now made. It is now set. I cannot complain. I mean, I know Charizard's not like worth the most money or anything, but that's not what it's about, guys. It's about, I completely just ruined that pack. I'm sorry, Blastoise lovers out there. It's about just the nostalgic factor right now. I mean, I could have kept this box sealed and let it accrue and raise in money, but I wanted you guys, everybody out there from across the world to see just how amazing not only the Pokemon card game can be, but just the Pokemon brand in general can be. It's not just a kid's game, guys. It's more than, I don't even have a word for just how amazing this game is, the Pokemon brand is. And that just goes in life in general, that it doesn't matter what people are doing, what makes you happy in life. It's what matters, what makes you happy in life. Like, who cares about what other people think? That is their own problems. That's their own insecurities coming out. If you like something in life, go do it. Don't let anybody tell you you can't do anything in life. If you take one thing from this video, I would say not only donate, but take what I just said and don't take it in vain, because I'm telling you, you guys can go out there and change the world. All right, and speaking of world, we got a whole new world with a Clefairy doll. All right, so we're trekking through these packs. Let's see the next card, or cards, plural, that we would like to pull, and we will, I can feel it. Put your heart in the cards is a, why am I struggling with this pack? Is a Blastoise and Venusaur holographic card. And we start off with the most rad bad dude of them all, a hashtag Magikarp. Maintenance, Pokedex, Caterpie, Machop, Drowsy, Energy Removal, Tangela, Energy, and I'll take an Alakazam too. A computer search. Ooh, so as somebody who opens a box, you don't usually like getting doubles, but at the same time, I'm not really trying to collect the cards. I'm probably going to be getting these graded and then selling these cards. And then I'll probably likely donate the money that I get from that to the Grant Halliburton Foundation, because I want to reach that $5,000 goal. I hope the ad revenue from this video will also help get them to that goal. They didn't set that goal. That was a goal of mine. Electrode, again, we got enough of you, Electrode. Get out of here. But it was just a goal of mine that I set. And I was really surprised that we had raised $800. And this video was not even up at that time. So if you can do some good, and I know you guys can, either spread the video and help show awareness of mental health and just how big of an issue it is in the world today, that would be amazing. Voltorb. Come on, Voltorb, go up. Vulpix. It's about time we got a holographic. Just not a Machamp one. Please don't be a Machamp one. Another Clefairy doll! Alright. Let's zen out, everybody. We are zenning out right now because make sure we're good on time. I don't want the video to go that long. I know you people are very busy out there, but then again, this is a pretty momentous occasion, a base set booster box opening. It's not like these are opened up every single day. And speaking of, how dare the Pokemon Company make Farfetch'd a rare? It is uncommon in the base set, but they made it a rare in Evolutions, the series that came out recently. And I have no idea why they did that, but whatevs. Whatevs, 5,000. Abra, maybe that's a sign we'll get an Alakazam, maybe. And an item finder. It's okay, no more singing for Leonhart. That just means we're gonna get tons of holos out of these last packs. I mean, we still got several more packs to go through right now, but let us go. And I'm sorry I couldn't do a live stream for this. My internet is just not good. And I was just really worried that it would just crank out and it not be able to support it. So I will be doing live streams in the future once I can get new internet and everything. But thank you for understanding. So energy and a Pokemon trainer. Well, I got luck for everybody out there that is trainer fans. We are literally getting every single trainer there is. And it's not like the Gym Heroes and Gym Challenge set where the some of the trainer cards are actually holographic cards, which I was not upset pulling those because those are really cool looking. Full heal, everything is still recording. Kadabra, Pokemon Center, Diglett, Magnemite, Caterpie, Gust of Wind, Bulbasaur, Energy, and yes! Yes! Alakazam is literally one of my favorite Pokemon, especially in this set. Look at that Alakazam holographic card. Oh, that is so nice. That is a good one. I am not upset at all with pulling an Alakazam. I would be if it was Machamp, but now we just need a Blastoise and a Venusaur, but I still can't believe we pulled the man of the hour himself, a Charizard holographic. That was awesome. Ivysaur, Nidorino, double colorless. I always feel like I need to talk in like a different accent or something when I say that Pokemon name, but Nidoran. See, there's case in point. Switch, energy. Yes, another holographic. Boom. That is awesome. A Gyarados holographic card. Oh my gosh. This is actually an underrated card. I really do like the Gyarados card. It is, I mean, honestly, heck, if you were going underwater and you saw a Gyarados, I would be freaked out. And let it be known, Gyarados started out as a Magikarp, ladies and gentlemen. He was not always that big and strong. You put in the work, you may turn yourself into a nice strong old Gyarados out there. But figuratively, Super Potion, Magmar, Dewgong, Ghastly, Onix, Rattata, Pikachu, Potion, Energy, Energy. Yes, was that three in a row? I think that was three in a row. We got the turkey. That was me eating my turkey right now. A Magneton holographic card. It seems like this is a very one that a lot of people pull out. Not that they're pulling basic boosters packs right now, but look at that shininess from this one. And this is fun. This is the last part of this video. We are getting some holos. Can we make it four in a row? Maybe we can make it four in a row. I actually forgot that I still have the six booster packs that I pulled aside. So this is, in a sense, there's holographics that are in those packs potentially. Actually, there should be one out of three packs, I believe, was the rate for getting a holographic. Now, I'm probably wrong about that. You can correct me in the comment section below, but be sure to donate so you get a chance of winning those prizes, especially the Sun and Moon pre-release boxes and Imposter Professor Oak. There was also many more stuff. There was the Mythical Collection boxes. There was a Raichu playing mat. Also a Messenger bag, Pokemon Regionals Messenger bag, or World Championships, I think it said. And a Zygarde hat, and I forgot what the other hat was, but there was Pokemon apparel you can win. There was so much good stuff, and it's like 17 winners overall. So with your entry, your win, everything is worth way more than, I can't talk right now, everything is worth way more than $5. Pidgeotto, it's another Pidgeotto. Oh my gosh, I'm stacking these up right now. Here are the final packs. I'm taking this in right now, just because, I mean, I'm never gonna open up another base set booster box, and don't even think I'm gonna be opening up a first edition one. Not saying that I would actually get one. Those things go for like $10,000 right now. Like this box, worth $1,600 because it was in mint condition box. But a first edition base set box, I mean, get out of there. All right, energy. And last, this would be a really cool holographic card. Too bad it is not. And too bad it is a trainer, but here's a Blastoise pack. Looks like we got five packs remaining. Maybe we will get a Blastoise. If not, you guys get a really good chance of getting some holos in those base set booster packs that you'll have a chance at winning if you donate. Rattata, remember the links will be on screen throughout this video, if not already, and in the description below. Another Magneton! Oh my gosh! I am definitely going to be getting some of these graded and then sending these off so I can probably donate that money to the foundation as well. But it's up to you guys. If whoever wants to buy them, you can contact me and I can sell them that way. But I'll have to get them graded first. So, Farfetch'd, Revive, Poliwhirl, Pidgey, Bill, Poliwag, Onix, Charmander, Energy, Energy, Nidoking! I think that's two holos in a row. Awesome. This is also a very underrated card. I mean, it's just so colorful, positive, and awesome looking. He's menacing too, but it's very shiny, so make sure you got your sunglasses out for that one. We got three packs remaining in this base set booster box opening, and this has been a lot of fun. I'd like to thank everybody that has stuck through so far of watching this video, and those especially that have donated and shared the link of the cause for the Grant Halliburton Foundation. Let's continue and hope we don't get another Pidgeotto or a trainer card. Little did I know, it's a trainer card! Super energy removal. We have two packs remaining. That was not my magic card trick, but I don't really have a magic card trick. Actually, my card trick is where I pull my hat behind my head, called my trump card, but because that's my last resort of what I can do to get good pulls. But honestly, we have gotten pretty good pulls. We got the Charizard, and that was the main thing that I wanted to pull. That was a Dewgong, Doduo, Weedle. Weedle, I was gonna say a Chartangela, energy, energy, another trainer. So we are down to the final pack right here. Wow. I like how it's boiled down to the final pack, and that is a Charizard. Don't forget, there's the six packs over there that I did not open, but you can win those if you donate, or if you simply subscribe, like, and comment on this video, no charge. And don't forget, you don't have to be living in the United States to enter or to donate. It can be anywhere around the world. I pay for shipping out of my own money. All of this was paid for out of my own money to give back to the cause. So that's why I really want to raise $5,000 or somewhere close to it. All right, was that okay? So this is the final rare in this base set booster box opening. Are we ready, guys? Strap your seatbelts in or tighten them, because they should have been on if you're driving. And here we go. The final rare is a Poliwrath. Get your flippers on, because we're going scuba diving, ladies and gentlemen. What a way to a last pack magic pull. Oh my gosh, a Poliwrath holographic. Let's take a look at all of these pulls right here. We got some good ones, guys. We got some really good ones. So here they are, starting off with a Nidoking holographic, Magneton holographic, his evil twin brother Magneton 2 holographic, a Gyarados holographic, a Alakazam. I'm very happy about pulling that guy. And then here he is, the man of the hour, a Charizard holographic pull. Oh my gosh. Zapdos holographic, Raichu holographic, and a Poliwrath holographic card. So wow, that was insane. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please remember to leave a like. I'd like to thank the Grant Halliburton Foundation for setting up the donation page and working with me in this. I just know that Grant made a positive influence in so many people's lives, my life as well, and so I thank you so much for that. Thank you everybody for watching, for your donations. I hope you enjoyed this. Let's make a difference in this world together. My name is Leonhart. Stay awesome, stay positive, and as always, I'll see y'all in my next video.